Bhavna, Kumar, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can use your bandana slash handkerchief slash scarf for your portrait photography. Now when you use this as an accessory for your portrait photography, it can enhance the look. So I'm going to show you three ways on how I used it or how I use it. So you can also try it. So keep on watching this video. So the first way is where I used this bandana. This is a really huge bandana. So what I did is I used it as a cap, like I covered half of my head. I'm going to show you how I did. So one more thing I want to tell you is either you can knot at behind or you can use a small clip to hold the cloth. So now if you're taking pictures and you want to move the bandana, so it's better to add a clip so you can move easily, because if you create a knot every time you have to take it out and put it on. Also here with this I wore huge earrings. Now my hair is short and my earrings will be seen, that is the reason I wore it. But if you have long hair, you can try to avoid it, or if you want you can wear it. But if you are not wearing earrings, try to wear a single neck piece, like a gold jewelry or a silver single jewelry. It will look really nice in the picture, so you can try that. So the second way is where I used a smaller bandana like this over here. So what I did, I just covered my upper hair part and I left a little bit of hair in the front. Like what I did, I kept my hair like this, and remaining I pulled behind, and then I took this bandana and folded it this way, and then I wore it like this. So the thing is, you cover your whole hair except the front part, you will leave it like this. For extra drama, I also added three bindis near my eye area, so if you want you can also try that. So the last way is where I took this darker blue bandana. What I did is I tied it around my neck. So it kind of gives you an hair hostess look. But what you can do is you can wear V-neck or strappy tops, and this type, like wearing it around your neck, is gonna look really nice. Now I couldn't find my V-neck top, so what I did, I took a blazer and wore it, and with that I paired it up. So what I did, I created a triangle type, and this is kind of a little big. So what I did is, and then I kind of rolled it like this. Now it's kind of big, so what I did one knot. Make sure you're not tying it too tight, then it will choke you. So I'm just gonna create a knot, and then it was still big, so what I did is, so I rolled them and kept it like this, and rolled the other one also, and then created a small knot. So after tying, you can play with this as well around your neck. You can either keep it this way, or you can keep this in the middle or this side. It's gonna look really really nice. Trust me, with a V-neck top or a tube top, or you can use strappy tops, it's gonna look really nice. So those were my three ways, three ideas on how you can use your bandana to create some really good portrait. I hope you guys like this and I hope you guys try it. So if you like this video and if you try this video, make sure you comment down. Also if you like this video, make sure you click the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon, and I'll see you next time. Bye.